Sorry, there was a bee.
Hey, I just saw there's this Lark Sarita opening on 3rd today. He's like the up-and-coming ceramicist. I don't know, would you want to come with me later? I'm just not going to know anyone there.
Yeah, I'm down. Are we going to actually schmooze this time?
Oh, I want to schmooze. I'm just not good at asserting myself, but... No, you're right, you're right. I mean, that's how you get a show.
Yes, okay. Hell yeah, baby.
Thank you. Love you.
Love you. Oh, shit, it's back. Ow! Hey!
Tommy? No vagina here at all.
Keep a look here.
Okay.
Yeah, you should help me with the light.
Okay, I think,
there's the penis and the testicles. There's too specific.
No touching the artwork. Thanks.
Oh, not again. Sorry, that's my boyfriend.
Well, that's my wife.
Oh.
No.
What
touching.
Are they doing?
I don't know.
Thank you.
I feel like...
Yeah. Pat, what have you roped this young man into?
It was just a thing about the light, and then
we were talking, and he pointed out that the poor hippo's dick was in complete shadow. So.
Well, maybe it was supposed to be in shadow because polymer clay can fade in direct light.
Okay. And then now I'll just move it back.
No,
now.
No, Tommy, don't touch anything. Come on.
Who does this Lark guy think he is?
Oh my God,
we're in the flesh.
Oh my God.
We love everything.
It's really all thanks to Gwen, though. She makes it happen.
Yeah.
I'm Lark Sarita. I'm the ceramicist.
He is truly the best.
Lark Sarita.
It feels good. It feels good to be back with my girls.
I know.
You are amazing.
Yes.
Something's changed here.
So nice to see one's work under the light. The genitals. Magnificent. Don't you think?
Exquisite.
Yes.
I love his genitals. Ugh, Leonard's practicing again. It's annoying.
It's getting better.
But did you notice how Lark was talking to Gwen? They were like almost kissing or something.
Yeah. I mean, I've never even heard of Lark Doritos.
I'm just gonna look them up. So I don't know. They seemed like people. Okay, so see, the first thing is a New York Times wedding announcement. That's interesting.
Nice.
And there's an article that says that Kat is the department chair at UCLA for head and neck surgery. And Gwen is, oh my God.
What?
Oh my God. Gwen is the chief curator of the Mocha. That's crazy. Oh my God, we met her. Not only did we meet her, but we were talking to her for like ever. She, oh wow. Oh my God, you were adjusting the fucking light in front of her.
Well, Kat made me.
Yeah, but.
Speaking of, I was supposed to text her back.
Wait, hang on. You have Kat's number?
Yeah, we've been texting.
About what?
They're inviting us to dinner.
They want us to come to dinner? They want you and me to come to dinner?
Yeah.
I don't want to go to dinner.
Not tonight.
Do I tell her? I'm supposed to sit. I'm not going to tell her. I can't, okay? I still work at Pamplin Schweber, Tommy. Okay?
2 seconds ago, this was very exciting.
We're living in my sister's garage. Still. Well, okay. It is. It's cool. It's... Yeah, no. I mean, do you think that she'd help me get a show?
Yeah. Tell your sculptor.
I'm a sculptural ceramicist.
Sculptural ceramicist.
Yeah, sculptural, yeah.
Sculptural ceramicist.
Yeah, sculptural ceramicist.
Sculptural ceramicist.
Okay. I'll just tell her.
Leonard! Shut the fuck up!
I
Okay. So, current MoCA exhibits include Lauren Halsey, a Jackson Pollock retrospective, and coming soon,
Tommy.
What?
Coming soon is Anna Maria Maolano, okay?
You don't know who that is.
Well, she's doing a large-scale survey, so we probably should.
Oh, large-scale survey.
I'm worried.
Look, they invited us, all right? So we don't need to impress them.
I know, it's just what... But why did they invite us? They're old. We're having dinner at 5 p.m.
I don't know. Maybe they want some really cool young friends. Or maybe they need help setting up a wireless printer.
Very funny.
It was funny.
I said very funny.
You sounded sarcastic.
Can I close it? Come on, we're gonna be late.
Okay, close it. Damn.
Okay.
Look at that tree.
Yeah. Wow. Come on, Tommy. Come on.
This house is gorgeous.
Thank
it's
you.
Really, and you have a Jackson Pollock.
Oh, no, actually our friend's kid painted that.
Yeah.
It's kind of cute.
Very talented.
Uh-huh, yes. Oh, of course.
Yeah, well, why don't you guys head into the table here? Kat and I'll serve.
Yes.
Rachel, can I take your bag?
How much did you pay for this place?
Oh, well, it was a long time ago, so the market's changed since then.
I can drive if you want a drink.
Okay, great. Yeah, I'm not.
It's going great, right?
No, this is a disaster. This is a disaster. Everything's spinning out of control.
What's wrong?
A Jackson Pollock? Are you serious? Am I actually supposed to tell Gwen I'm ceramics? A ceramicist?
Yes, absolutely. You're not a painter, so who cares that you thought those dots were some old guy? Look, just skip the part about being a file clerk and go right to telling her you're a sick-ass potter, you know?
Mm-hmm. Am I, though? Because nobody knows who I am. Nobody knows what I do, okay? I can't get into a gallery, so...
Rach. You are who you say you are, okay?
Okay, here we go. Here you are, baby.
Excuse me, Mrs.
Scooching. Happy you're here. Oh,
excuse
me.
Hey,
oh, sorry, it took us a minute, but Gwen was having a little bit of a hot flash.
Oh, I tell you what, one minute you're pulling food out of the oven, the next minute you are the oven.
Man, I've heard you could be spotting for years, right?
Okay.
Yeah, it's true. It's true.
The adventures of menopause. Oh.
All right.
Oh. Thank you, baby. So, Rachel, Tommy, what do you guys do?
Go ahead, Rach.
Oh. Sure. Yeah. Well, actually, I. Oh.
Okay.
Yes. Well, do you need to get that?
No, just let it go to voicemail.
Hello?
My mom.
Girls, are you home?
She calls all the time.
I have big news.
So, actually, I'm a.
Remember Mr. Google?
I'm a.
Your old math teacher?
Seriously, just keep talking.
He died.
Oh.
It was cancer.
I'm sorry.
Thought you'd like that.
She never liked math.
Yeah.
All right, bye.
I'm a librarian.
Oh, cool.
Nice.
Sorry.
Oh, okay.
Gosh. Oh, it's okay. It's okay, honey.
You got it.
Yeah, it's fine. Gwen will get you a towel, so.
Look who's spotting now.
Yeah, you do have a prominent Adam's apple.
So it's not like a bad thing though to have like a large Adam's apple from a surgeon's perspective?
No, of course not. You know, some men just have a really large ball on their throat.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Rachel, Tommy, you guys remember these?
Oh, his work is just so brash.
I love it.
It's pretty good. What do you think, Rachel? Any opinions on the art? Or ceramics in general? Probably something you have an opinion on?
Yeah, no, I mean, it has very detailed subtraction.
Oh, I agree. This young kid, your age.
And it just sort of turns itself on.
Yeah?
Like that.
Motion sensor.
Gwen, I actually was wanting to tell you earlier.
Oh, sorry, that reminds me. Rachel, I'm glad I have a minute with you. I wanted to throw out an offer.
Oh.
Not that you said this is something you do, but
after spending more time with you, and, well, I actually agree with a lot of the things you were saying tonight, which
makes me trust you in a certain way.
Thanks.
Yeah. I was curious if you would be interested in house-sitting. Oh, that's not why we had you over. Sorry, it just popped into my mind. And we pay you if you're interested.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, no, we would love to.
Okay, great. I'll send over the dates.
For dinner and drinks and dessert, and your lovely home is beautiful, and the dessert. And I actually wanted to tell you guys something.
We should go as well.
I wanted to tell you guys something earlier that I, okay. Sorry. Okay, I'm a ceramicist.
Was that something you made?
Sculptural ceramicist.
Oh, here, I'll get a broom and we can just piece it back together.
No, that's okay.
Well, maybe you can show us a different piece next time.
Yeah.
That's a great idea.
Okay.
Rachel,
you know who you should talk to? It's Gwen. She's the chief curator at the MoCA.
Hello. Hello.
Okay. All right.
Yeah.
Okay.
Great.
I'm
sorry about that.
Okay. All right. Thanks so much.
Oops. Send us a bill for the floor or something.
No, it's totally fine.
Wow.
Oh, boy.
What am I looking at?
I mean...
Something's there 'cause I'm all for where I want to go. Something's there 'cause I'm all for where I want to go.